All right, check this out. On the side of the house, there it is. I've got a little torch here. There's the laser cube. That is it. It's just that tiny thing. Check it out. No power. Okay, it's just micro USB. We've got the key, got the interlock, and I have here the phone. And there you go. How about that? Right, let's try and do this. Over there is new key. There's my bike. I've got a bag here, the Gaston Luca bag. And inside, I have a bottle of wine, and also I have got a complete laser light show. A 1-watt laser, and the phone, and the app, everything in that bag. This is insane. Okay, so let's see if we can do this. Bearing in mind, the laser cube is battery powered as well. If you want to check out the laser, come to the BPM show, 5th and 6th of October this year. Okay, there's the laser cube. Just getting the phone going. Just need to go into the settings to make sure that the phone will use the app, but once I've done that, we're good to go. All right, so I've got the app on Android. I have the laser, and there it is. And check it out. All right, over there by the bike, I've got two 700 lumen LED lights. Right, I'm just going to pause the camera because I want to set another light show. Hold on. There you go, check that out. That is so cool. That is so cool. I wonder if I can do this now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put the phone, hold it on to the laser cube, and point it that way. There we go. Now, at the moment now, it's on the rocks. And now it's actually on the sea. And it's not even dark yet. Not truly dark, but of course, the camera isn't picking up proper light, good light. I tell you, if anyone's looking at this now, it's just freaking out big time. Right, what I'm gonna do now is actually go into New Key and let's do some imagery on the boats. All right, check this out. We're in the harbour in Newquay, and look at that. Hopefully the phone is giving this image justice because it's very smooth, very bright. It's liquid in motion, which is nice. And bearing in mind, this is a battery powered 1-watt laser. All right, first in the world. And I'm actually honoured to be able to show this as well. Using the app on an Android phone, and we have dancers, got animations, images.
Not too sure about social.
I know what I do like is cast. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is cast. So what's gonna happen is, let me just go up, stop that. I think it takes a bit of time. So we're gonna do cast. And what should happen here is it should be able to get an image of me. So I'm going to pause the camera and just set it up. Hold tight. All right, so now it's doing cast, which is an image of me. Check it out. Is that cool or what? It's taking an image now of my helmet. Look at that, man. That is so freaking cool. That is about as much info as you can ever get. A phone, recording a phone, recording the image from the laser that's being made by the phone. Hope you got that, guys. Okay, so we've got some animations now. Now, one of the reasons why I brought it here is because we've got that really powerful halogen light there, yet in that light, you can still see the imagery. So I think this proves that it is quite a powerful laser. So we've got one of the visualizers now at the moment, and it's against a boat, and that is a wacky kind of thing. You know, at the moment, just relying really on the, I'm using an iPhone, I think it's, yeah, an iPhone 7 Plus. So bear that in mind. But that boat is roughly about 30 meters away, I'd say. And that's quite powerful, considering that's a tiny cube. Right, that's a laser cube. There will be info in the description on the, in the video on how you can get one of these. Bearing in mind, this is the first laser in the world, 1 watt battery powered, and you can run it off a phone. I mean, how ridiculous is that? How ridiculous? That's amazing. Practice and enjoy. Thank you very much.